Good evening, family, faculty, and friends. My name is David Sklars, and I'm the superintendent of the schools. And so let me be the first to welcome you to this extraordinary performance. It may be raining outside, but when the curtain goes up, the spotlights will be shining on our incredibly talented children. For those of you who have attended the Interrel in the past, you know the thrill you're in for. For those of you who are new, this is a new experience, I can assure you, you will be wowed by the performance and by the individual talents of every child. These musical talents were developed by everyone in this great hall this evening. Teachers who have given every child the personal instruction and encouragement to develop their musical talents. You, their families, who have instilled the love of music and the values that practice and hard work pay off. Tonight's performance is the result of that hard work and love of music. There is no limit to where these talents will lead these children. Every one of you here tonight will fondly remember tonight's performance, but none will remember it more than every student who is performing tonight. It will be a memory that will last a lifetime. To each of you, thank you for your support in supporting your children in their musical pursuits and your support of public education. Behind every great student is a teacher, and behind every great teacher is a leader. I would like now to introduce the supervisor of Fine and Performing Arts, Hyde Treverdian. Thank you.
Thank you. I just got excited looking at all the people out here. I have a few program notes for you. First of all, the orchestra is going to move between pieces, and I want to just explain that. This is an opportunity for each student to play, say, for instance, the first violin part. So they'll move from second violin to first, first to second, and same with the cellos. The basses don't go anywhere. Not with those instruments. So that's the reason for that. The band is going to play a medley from West Side Story, and in that piece, there are many selections. So if you can remember, don't applaud between the pieces. The last piece is this beautiful Somewhere. It's a ballad. It's a very quiet ending. That's your cue. I'm sure someone in the audience knows the piece. Also, if you see your children looking up at the mezzanine, there's nothing spectacular up there. It's just that we are taking photos, and we want to make sure that they're all looking up there. So that's going to happen. Those are our program notes. Tonight, I'd like to recognize someone who's been in the school system for many decades, since 1972. He's just about served in every job I think you can have. Assistant acting principal, psychologist, director of pupil services, and for the last 10 years, Dr. Alex Nardone has been the deputy superintendent. I could tell you a zillion things he's accomplished. I think the most important is that he is a man of character, and he's done whatever was needed in this district whenever it was needed. Made the tough decisions, and has always done what's right for kids. We'd like to dedicate tonight's performance to Alex Nardone. I believe he's sitting over there. I'd like him to stand, and we have a bouquet of flowers for him. This morning, I watched the rehearsal go as the kids were walking in, and I saw some great things that I just want to share with you, just a few comments. The first was two boys are walking in, and they look up. They're looking up like this. They're looking around. Man, this is totally awesome. That was a great way for me to start out the day. The next was the two girls who were carrying the string bass like a body. And and they're walking along, and finally there was a fourth grade tuba player, and she was there with her tuba, and of course it's as big as she is, and she is trying to figure out how to get from one spot to the other. And finally, this was good, at the end, because I was trying to get the choir to smile, one of the girls said, "Are you the boss of this whole thing?" So this has been going on for more than 5 decades, over 50 years, something like... maybe 12, 15,000 children have been in the Interrel program. Some are teachers, some are business people, dozens of professions. I know one's a TV writer, one was a famous actor. It really doesn't make any difference. They have one thing in common. They did this. This is, as David said, a memory. They remember this experience. How do I know that? Because I still get emails, because I also have been around for a lot of decades. We can't measure pride, can't measure accomplishment, we can't measure what we feel inside, but we know for sure that when tonight is over, you, your children, the people up here, the teachers, all our administrators, will feel that sense of pride, because this is a unique program. That it has stood the test of time is just so amazing, because there's so many things that encroach on programs like Interrel. I don't have to go into what they are. We all know what they are. The excitement in this hall tonight, just seeing all of you, is electric. And on stage, they are so ready to perform for you. We're marking a day in a child's life tonight. This is one that will stand for a long time, and it's a day that we'll remember for a long time. Remember this one, because you might need it when they're in middle school. I know. So please sit back, be a great audience, and let the children share their gift of music with you. It's a very special gift. And now please stand for our national anthem, and join me in welcoming the 2007 Interrel Orchestra.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Imanu noho aekai, ki a imakalai.
You have been a fabulous audience. Thank you so much. As the children are getting set, I'd just like to do a few thank yous and first tell you that all the students, all your children will be exiting through the house. So straight out, you can meet them in the lobby or here in the house, but they will not be going elsewhere, okay? So that's how we're gonna exit. They'll meet you first. And if they still have to get something, they can get something. But let's make sure they either meet you here or in the lobby. I'd like to thank the Bushnell staff. They are just fabulous to work with. And I can't tell you how many compliments I got about the kids this morning. Won't mention any other towns, but other groups have been here over the last few weeks, and we got many, many compliments on the wonderful behavior of our children and how focused, and it was great. There are many people behind the scenes, too, I'd like to mention right now. Both in my office, Deb Berman and Terry Anselmo, the programs, the tickets, all the details, the busing, we have a lot of people working, and they are just fabulous to work with and really pay attention to all the details. I'd like to thank Ed DeGroat, a former teacher in West Hartford, who's recording this evening and also took those fabulous pictures that are in your program. Ray Torns, who's been our festival coordinator for many years on stage, still dressed right there. Ray, thank you so much. We know that Interrel makes for scheduling difficulties and for instructional time that's lost when the kids leave their classrooms. But we especially appreciate the support of our principals and administrators in allowing our students to continue to do this year after year, to have this wonderful experience. Without their support, this is not possible. So a big thank you to all of them. The orchestra kids love to do that with their feet. David said it earlier, but it's really bears repeating over and over again. And just looking at the amount of people that are here tonight, it says it all. And the quality would not be possible without your support. What you do every single day to encourage your children makes for a lifetime of memories, but it also gives them this great sense of accomplishment after a night like tonight. We just can't thank you enough for the collaborative effort that happens with when parents and teachers work together to make a wonderful experience for kids. It's just so wonderful. Thank you so much. And the people coming on stage right now are conductors and managers who very carefully pick music, starting at the beginning of the year, and work with your children every Thursday. I can't say enough about what they do to make sure that what happens here, and the whole experience, not just the performance, but the whole experience, is positive and so musical in the end. Let's have a big round of applause for our conductors and managers. There's a man who's a parent in the community. The children have gone through the school and are still going through the school. And for many years, he just volunteered his time and showed up at Interel. He's a area musician, has emceed a lot of things, and came every Thursday afternoon for years to help work with the individual sections. Never said anything, never asked for anything, just volunteered his time. Always would stay after and pack up the equipment, put away the chairs, make sure that the band was ready to go. And we all agreed this year, wouldn't it be great if we could have John Jeske come and direct the band as a thank you. So ladies and gentlemen, we're going to do the finale now, America the Beautiful, with Karen Howard directing the choir and John Jeske directing the instrumental ensemble. We're going to ask you to sing with us. Nice and loud. It's a wonderful moment. America the Beautiful, it's in your program.